So in this next segment, I'm gonna go ahead and show you the full operation of the crane. I'll go ahead and start it up. First thing you do is set your outriggers down for stabilizing the crane. Then we'll pull the crane out of its cradle, lay it down on the ground, and fold it over so it's ready for operation. I'll show you the full rotation that the crane is capable of, 360 degrees on the base, and the arm has a double extension, reaches out about 28 and a half feet. The rotator on the end has unlimited 360 degree rotation with the crane hook. And then I'll show you as we fold the crane back up, set it on the ground on the removable leg to give it support to be able to fold it back over the cam link that adjusts on the second and third member, and put it back in its nest. Follow me.